And once again, let's hear for our winner from week one, Brittany.